It can only go well, alright? Hold on, I have potential. I have potential to win this, to like actually do something in this match. Squad down. That's a good sign. Give me a second. I'm actually doing really good right now. I have 3 kills and I'm solo for some reason. Just gonna see where this game takes me. You can play a game. Yeah, it's just the name of it. Just keeps the name. Incoming care package. I love loot.
A champion just fell. They must not be very good. Do you see?
see the map? We're spread out quite far.
There's different colors for each dummy. So who the fuck is the demon in the background?
Shotgun bolt here, level 3.
Yeah, enemy spotted.
Using grapple. Body shield here, level 3. Let's explore this way. Extended heavy mag here. Level 2.
I got eyes on one of them over there.
Enemy spotted. Hostile spotted.
Squad. Good kill. Enemy right here. Pushman. Hey. Taking fire. Recharging shields. I'm down. I can get back in.
No, I'm here.
Just a minute until the ring closes. At least I don't have to wait for anyone. I am repairing myself. Ring's not that far. I love it when that happens.
Thanks for not giving up on me.
Yeah, it's like the ball hitting the wall, but the ball just never hits the wall, but it keeps going back and forth. I don't know about you guys, but this is the best game I've actually had in a long time. I have 9 kills right now. And I've been solo this entire time with a teammate just walking behind me. Like, he's been dead the entire time. And I grabbed his banner and I just rezzed him. This is the best timeline, dude. I have a crypto on my team, and we're just searching the map, bro. This is amazing. No, if you level up, you get a certain amount of currency, and then with that currency, you can choose from one of the three characters of Mirage.
Enemy taking cover. Enemy
Oh my god, I won the game. Yeah. 12 kills. Shit, dude.
You are the Apex champions.
It's a fun game. That was the highest amount of kills I've had in a long time.